sent me in this morning.
Picked up a radiation pocket out here last month. Well, the valley floor collapsed. Just gone.
It's almost as if contact with the... some kind of fossils, right?
Shut the reactor down. You're not gonna wanna read about it
in the Philippines, and now they're in our own backyard.
Look, I'm just trying to follow the protocols.
Oh, I know. He got our
respect and honor. With all of that, I need a meeting. Make it happen.
He worked so hard. God. Pick him up and we can get a proper cake, okay?
I can't be calling this meeting and look like a team and go down to level 5.
You're not a maniac.
Must be something we're not thinking of.
Happy
birthday. Oh, I forgot all about it.
Happy birthday.
This graph is minutes. X is minutes.
It's like an earthquake. You talking about earthquakes?
No, earthquakes are... this is a pattern.
Let's make this quick.
Not such a good time for a meeting.
We don't know, but it keeps getting...
No one else is reporting yet. We are contacted, but my guess is these readings are just aftershocks.
We are, but perhaps we should be drawing down to...
You take us offline, not... Sandra?
We're turning back! Joe, are you...
Listen to me. You need to get out of there.
Run. If there's been a...
I'll meet them down there myself. Put the safety doors on menu.
Here, as soon as they're through, I'll seal it. Sandra, honey.
I'm waiting for you.
I'm at the checkpoint. Please.
Nani.
Family, take it slow. So one thing they don't...
I can't tell you.
Can I see it?
Come on.
Oh my God, look at that.
That's you.
Daddy's home.
Daddy's home.
Cake every night.
You should get chocolate on your eyeball.
Let's get you.
Be here tomorrow.
Turns around.
Yeah, I missed your laugh.
No,
hold on one moment? So why was he trespassing?
I was...
Good man, he needs your help right now. Oh. I can see that.
Teaching English as a second language. All right.
So,
it's called explosive ordnance disposal.
I know.
Must be what? Three, three and a half?
Station?
Oh, hey.
Parasitic communication.
No. Bioacoustics. It's just...
What were you doing going back to?
Back to our old house.
Which is in a quarantine zone.
Precisely. With a little bit of luck, if I can get back to my... Your mom's out there, Ford. I don't even...
Come home with me. God, we could leave tomorrow.
I have to go. I came by mistake or some horrible design flaw that they were covering up. Guy runs a cargo boat offshore. A couple frequency monitors on buoys for me. 2 weeks ago, I'm tuning in. Whatever it is, started talking again. I have to go back. I need the data to be able to prove. I'm gonna find the truth.
Just let her rest.
This wasn't just a reactor meltdown.
I don't want to.
You can't keep running away. And son. Radiation in this place should be lethal, but there's nothing.
They're rebuilding the plant?
usku wa doko da. And this is...
And I want to talk to somebody in charge, not you.
Well, you're looking at me right now like I'm in a fish tank. This place is a death zone, but it's not something out there. I'm right. So I have a right to know!
You see,
a transformer malfunction that is an alarm, and it is happening again.
And it is going to send us back to the Stone Age.
Any radiation leakage?
Gamma levels are still zero.
It's done feeding. The meltdown.
It was an electromagnetic pulse. That's what.
Secure the grid. What?
All readings are flatlined.
Online.
We're working on it. That pulse fried every.
Your organization has a situation. I'm here to inform you that we are now taking over operation.
Stay with me.
Can you hear me?
It's going at AFib.
Give me another Epi, 1 milligram.
Buddy.
This is our needle in a haystack, people. No longer terrestrial, it is airborne. So, before we lost sight of it, it was radar and satellite feeds and reduce us for the moment because we will get on our game and we will. Captain, I want any and all.
Nice to meet you.
Glad to have you on board.
And as the death toll rises.
Lieutenant Brody?
My condolences.
But I'm afraid we need your help.
The first time a nuclear submarine ever.
First thought that it was the Russians. The Russians.
Him.
Mind. from an age when the Earth was 10 times more consumed this radiation as a food source. Further underground, absorbing was established in the wake of this discovery. For him. Study him.
Gojira.
For top ends and purposes.
Philippines, like Gojira.
Parasitic spores. One dormant, the hatchling burrowed straight for the nearest source of radiation, bringing its radioactive fuel to gestate, to grow.
About this thing, the whole time.
We worried killing it might release.
To study its biology, to understand it.
What we didn't know was that it could harm. Father did. He predicted it. Anything that would help us, anything at all.
He's obsessed with all this, all being something. Echolocation.
Must have discovered something talking back.
Parasite. He's still out there.
But if we don't find this,
good care of.
Admiral, received an intel report.
Martinez?
Aye, sir. Special forces headed to the beacon.
Out of the bag, Doctor. No more secrets. Give me eyes in the air.
We're picking up something.
Quarters.
Bridge.
What are you doing?
I have to see this.
Give it 10 seconds. Lights.
Zoe.
Rise, Robbie!
Short, 2 knots due east of your position. Could be a second bogey.
Thank you.
clear of the automatic.
We'll be with you in just a minute.
Sergeant, Lieutenant Brody, U.S. Navy.
Moving east.
Oh, is that where they're heading?
Yeah.
Tracking continues. Last satellite tracks predict the Muto. Godzilla is still following the Muto.
He's hunting.
Speed and heading of these things. I want to know exactly what. You think it's chasing this Muto?
Bridgeton.
No, it didn't. I think Godzilla was on the. Focus the search on Nevada.
Nevada.
Oh, this ball, intact, found in the Philippine mine. You confirmed it for yourself. It was dormant. Radioactive. It was disposed of.
Put all your nuclear waste.
Wings.
A different sect? That's who he's been talking to. Another seeking radiation.
Models indicate that all three targets are converging here. Put it on a boat and send it 20 miles out.
With the minimal fallout risk to the city.
He can't.
And kill them with the sheer force of the blast.
Admiral. I believe he's here to restore.
Quiet watch. I'm sorry, Doctor. I can't toast.
Yes, sir.
But my first priority is to safeguard ours.
Yes. 8:15 in the morning.
Hiroshima.
Get geared up.
Hey, Tech Sergeant. What's the word?
Further, we're well in range of a GM. All right, listen up. Mission disembark now.
This is a high-risk mission. That train out there is a national asset.
I'm guessing the digital module's been bypassed.
EOD, but I already got my crew and they know what they're doing.
When was the last time you let one of your guys put their fingers on a live? Master Sergeant! Okay, I need to get on that train.
Nuclear force. Right now, the message from Washington is... Hello? L. It's your husband.
Hello?
L.
I'm calling you everywhere. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I've got Sam.
Military has a plan to deal with these.
Can you please just hurry?
Oh, well.
I love you too, just.
Go! Move out!
farther and farther west. Citizens within 200 miles indoors and stay off the roads.
911 back about 2 miles.
Yes, sir. I completely agree, sir.
Updating our models with current traffic data right now.
Please don't do this.
Sacrificing lives every minute just trying to steer one of these things at risk. So all I want to know from you is...
Before.
We're talking dialable yield. Megatons, not kill firecracker.
Sergeant Morales. Electric, including detonators. Thing on the other hand, this is old school clockwork.
Secure or not, over.
Act.
Only one way to find out.
Unreadable. Say again. Over.
Hit the deck.
Frame 180.
He's diving. Changing course and moving fast. Responsibility. Where are you taking them?
City.
I can take Sam.
Come on, where are you, Ford?
Convergence point! We're gonna lure them there!
His work friend, right? She's gonna look after you just for once.
Okay. Okay, come with me. Your mom's gonna stay here and help.
Mommy.
Got it! Just sit down here! Sit!
Fine.
Male Mudo was spotted 30 miles off the Farallon Islands.
We're sure.
Zilla.
Last contact was still 5 hours ago. Maintaining a bearing of...
side! 200 meters!
She never made it out of the city.
We'll check again, please.
To subway shelters. I'm sure your wife is fine.
For Lieutenant Brody. Are you broke?
That puts 100,000 civilians in the blast radius.
Then a 5-mile bubble. It means approaching from ground is not an option. Just skate to the top and drop. Here. Good.
Doctor, any guesses where to look?
Under.
When you find the warhead.
60 seconds if I can access it.
Bring the tank.
Well, it sounds like we could use you. The waterfront is located one click downhill. Let's move.
Lieutenant, if you don't walk out, you don't come back at all.
This alpha predator of yours, Doctor.
The arrogance of man.
Team members didn't make it. I heard bits and pieces on the radio.
Wait, one click up the hill.
All right, we found the warhead. Let's go!
this.
Signal yet?
I got it.
Sealed shut. We need time to get this open.
Thank you. Okay, grab my hand. We got you.
Thank you.